I'm from Romania. I started in a small village in Transylvania where I spent the first 8 years of my life. When I visited the city of Hunedoara, I was expecting a huge industrial conglomerate, and I ended up seeing a city, but it was almost arid land. My question was, what happened to the people who lived through all this? The ViewMaster is special, is the fact that you start working on your research from day one. I managed to write a thesis that follows the memories of the inhabitants of Hunedoara and how they are influencing the plans for the future of the city. It was very hard to understand until I managed to find pictures in the past. I want them to feel that their voices are being brought forward to an audience that will listen it with respect. My name is Vlad Gheorghiu, and I'm a student of the Social and Cultural Anthropology Master at Vrije Universiteit Amsterdam.